2020, the shit year gave to me. Kobe dying prematurely. Second month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Third month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. One market meltdown, COVID-19 crisis and Kobe dying prematurely. Fourth month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Fifth month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Sixth month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Seventh month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. Turkish lira crashing, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Year gave to me. Natural disasters, Turkish lira clashing, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. Ninth month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. RBG passing, natural disasters, Turkish lira crashing, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. Lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. 10th month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. Existential crisis, RBG passing, natural disasters, Turkish lira crashing, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus and Kobe dying prematurely. 11th month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. President election, existential crisis, RBG passing, natural disasters, Turkish lira crashing, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus, and Kobe dying prematurely. 12th month of 2020, the shit year gave to me. Isolated Christmas, presidential election, existential crisis, RBG passing, natural disasters, Turkish lira crash, Black Lives Matter protest, George Floyd's murder. One global lockdown, one market meltdown, COVID-19 virus, and Kobe dying prematurely.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.